Welcome back to my channel. I am Vionic, the people's champ. You're tuning in to Vionic Cinema. Today's video, we're going to be talking about Warzone and skill-based matchmaking and how I've been trying to figure out a way to exploit it. I've been doing some experiments. There's some random gameplay in the back, man. But yeah, I've been doing some experiments to get around it, man. And I came up with a couple of theories, all right? I'm going to get to them, so I don't waste your time. You know, I'm going to get on Black Dude. My time is important. Pretty sure your time is too. So, first thing I found out was that they take everything in account. Everything. I wasn't breaking down because there's so much that I found out. They take everything into account. But I'm pretty sure y'all know this. I'm pretty sure y'all did. Because I ain't watch all the skill-based matchmaking videos. I need to hop up on it. I've been doing my own experiments. All the videos I've seen so far is the one that if you die like five times, you get easier. Your next game will be easy. Then they start putting you in like real hard lobbies and stuff. So that's the first test. That's the first test I did. But I mixed it up though. First, I killed myself three times. First off, killed myself three times in Warzone. Then I killed myself two times in multiplayer. So I got five games. I went and played my sixth game in Warzone. Now, I don't know if they gave me a good lobby or what, but the lobby seemed pretty easy. So, hey, I didn't think nothing of it. I did it again. My second game, it seemed like it was a competition. So I was like, maybe I gotta redo the whole process again. So I repeated it. I got another good lobby. I was like, okay. So I tried a different step. I said, let me get on another account and see what happens. Oh my God. Brand new account. Yo, it's potatoes in there. You get on a brand new account, it's potatoes. And if you get on a brand new account and you tank the stats, easy lobby after easy lobby until the game catch up with you. But I don't know yet because in Warzone, they take your overall stats. They take your multiplayer and your Warzone stats. So I believe, I don't know, I'm working on this theory right now. I'm gonna give y'all an update. I believe your overall account, no matter what, if your overall account is really bad, I mean, when I say bad, the accuracy has to be bad, your score per minute has to be bad, your kill death ratio has to be bad, every stat on it has to be bad. You can't have a high KD and go do that. I believe if your overall stats is bad, until you start getting your stats up, you will play within a similar group in Warzone. Multiplayer, I don't know. But so far, in Warzone, this is what it's starting to look like. But I'm gonna run some more tests, some experiments, and I'm gonna get back to it. This is Vionic, the local ghetto black YouTuber. I'm signing out. Peace.